So yeah, I just put it back to what the scaling and the actually, was it having trouble with this with Restream IO as well?
Well, Restream IO was working.
Yeah, so just put it back to the old frame rate and the old scaling. Put it back to 32 and 60.
I just put it back to fucking Restream.
Yeah. Yeah, and then put it to 32 and 60.
That's what it's on. Working just fine now.
Yeah.
Bumped ya. Another chat.
LJT here. Just got word from the grow house.
I don't care from the grow house. Come on, come closer. Please me greatly. Come on, closer.
What are you talking about?
Jet. He knows how to fly that thing, otherwise he's gonna get a rocket so far up that thruster of his. XD. I'd like for you to stop that.
Guy tries to fucking run you over, so he just blows ass up. Who the fuck does that? Just runs over someone with a fucking rocket launcher.
People who aren't very smart. Something tells me he's not very smart. But you know what? Neither am I, because I lost quite a bit of money from that.
Yep.
But you know what? It's the only way to get him to stop. I'm gonna teach him a lesson. Why? Because I'm a dick. You pissed me off. You really shouldn't have fucked with me, guy.
What a fucking fag.
And the jet fag is back.
I love how he can't even fucking aim with this fucking grenade.
Read what I typed in chat.
I wish your mother would have swallowed you.
It's true. Bag it.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Alright, let's drive a more expensive car. He blows it up then? Gotta pay for it. Need an fucking armored car to be good.
Looks like someone's coming for you.
Why do you say that?
That looks like they're about to turn down your street, that HD Nova guy.
He'll regret it. I think he's had enough. Obviously, this lobby is full of dickheads.
Yep.
They just destroyed those guys' vehicles. Oh, it doesn't surprise me that he was the one to do it.
Crash it. I'd like to know how the fuck he's dodging all those shots.
No idea. Don't care. Just know he's a faggot. And then if he fought me down here on the ground, he'd lose. Badly.
Last time I saw someone fucking dodge shots like that, it was a fucking hacker.
Judging from how much time he spent in that fucking...
Be of service. Okay, okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
I don't keep a record of purchases.
I don't know why he has such a hard-on for me as well.
He's coming for you.
I'm in passive mode. He can't fuck with me. He will not fuck with me. He will not ruin my kitty.
You know, I just thought of, you should have tried talking to him, because then he'd occupy himself with replying to you, and he wouldn't be have his hands on the controls, and you could have easily shot him down.
I don't have any witty things to say. Just went passive, he'd get bored and he'd leave. people are too stupid to realize that. They're just giving him KD right now. I like to fuck with him. Make him think I'm not in passive.
How you do that?
Drive near him. Thinks I'm not in passive. Dives. Shoots, but I'm in passive. I wish I had access to fancy shit like that. See if he has a vote. Amazingly. He spends the majority of his time flying, apparently. God knows why, because the flying in this game is fucking awful.
MMI. If are you had reported for briefing.
What's that gonna do? They don't care. This Rockstar, what the fuck are they? What to do now? Tch, comrade geometry. Still there, Cal?
Yeah.
Should get on GTA so we can cruise.
Teddies.
Teddies! Journey.
I don't think so.
Ooh, drag race.
Ow.
It's an umbrella.
Finger Nugget.
What?
Did you see that guy's name? Finger Nugget instead of Nigger Faggot.
Finger Nugget?
Unless it was a business name, I'm not sure. I think it was a username.
Official Putin. My back needs to fuck off. Where's the pain pills? Where are the pain pills? Oh. Yeah. Give me them damn pain pills, thank you. I chugged the whole fucking bottle of these things. One guy up near the top is not a hacker at all. 933.
Sure. Are you fucking shitting me?
What?
Guess what crew he's from? Fucking Inoxy's crew.
Who that?
Someone from Gabe, who made his own fucking crew for his meats.
Why did he do that?
No idea. I've heard a few allegations that he uses that coup for his friends that have been banned from the Steam group.
Two actual gay people here.
Who's the other gay member?
Tectonic.
Don't know him. By the way, you're coming up on a bunch of guys on the highway.
That's them.
Oh, okay. Wonder if they're hosting a meet in an open lobby.
No, I joined their meet.
Oh, you joined their meet, okay. That kind of explains why there's an Apex car meets person in your lobby.
Who dat?
The APCM, the guy that I was talking about.
My car is significantly faster than theirs. It doesn't even have all the upgrades.
Well, it is a Benny's.
I want to go full throttle. Okay.
What?
He kind of like fucking levitated.
Jesus Christ, now I understand why there's so much fucking drama at meets. These motherfuckers can't drive. Plus, they're all fucking overtaking and shit. You're not supposed to do that in meets.
I merged in front of him, and I stayed in front until he told me to stop.
Yeah. Well, a bunch of them were passing, which they shouldn't have been doing.
I honestly think the only two gay members here should be in front. Because the rest of them are inferior. They're like Aryans, and they're like Jews. These are bad jokes. I can't open my hood. Boot that. Okay, then. I feel good because I'm the only one that brought one of these. Boubuchet Spectre, even though it's British. do you want to go? I didn't sign up to go NPC. Why am I driving like a 1,000 horsepower sports car if we're going to drive the speed limit? I mean, curiosity's just kicking in here. I mean, right?
It's a car meet, not a race.
I don't care if it's a race or not. I'm here to go fast. I'm Sonic, bitch. Shut up, LJT. Going tampon. He eats tampons, Cap. Now my assistant's calling me. What?
She's a vampire?
I guess. Okay. Excellent. Fucking job, knobhead.
What did he do?
Well, fucked up. He did. I'm gonna go fast. I wanna go fast.
And you might get kicked out of the meet.
Say I was gonna do it near them. I don't want to be behind this Martin guy. Oh my god, they drive like the AI. Okay, I'll just be the back of the pack. I have no quarrels against that. Hell, I'm the fastest in the pack, so I can catch up if need be.
Are you gonna get out?
Finally not behind that guy anymore. Fuck. I honestly wanted to pass him so he would not lag into me. That guy's connection is shit.
I think you guys just passed the rest of the pack.
We did, because they rushed ahead. There they go, rushing ahead again.
Well, they're not supposed to be overtaking.
I don't care. Jesus, it's lost, like watching 5-year-olds.
Also doesn't help that there's AI traffic in the way.
Thank you, AI. Thank you. Needed that.
The fucking AI just randomly spin out? Or did someone hit them?
No idea.
From what I saw, the fucking AI just fucking spun right out. Like nobody fucking hit them except maybe another AI.
Bro, are you five? Calm yourself. Fuck's sake. Still there, nigger tits?
Yep. I'm still here, bitch tits.
This is boring.
Your mother is boring. Like I just said about fucking Skyrim.
One has purple personal preference.
Yeah, what Riku said is perfectly true. Skyrizma actually keeps control over his meats. They're not hectic as all fucking hell. Now someone's fucking firing a flare launcher and he fucking danks someone over the head. Brilliant.
Are we just gonna sit here with our dicks up our ass or, you know? I would say that, but I don't want to be mean. will be the last one out of this place. Not risking it.
One guy's using the drift mod, the guy in the orange car that was next to you. Not the older one, the newer one that was in this adjacent slot.
Calm yourselves, preteens. Fuck.
The funny thing is, most of these guys are actually grown men.
How do they raise children? Fairly certain mine is one of the fastest cars here besides the supers.
Jesus Christ, half these guys are all over the fucking road. Up on the sidewalk, off into the fucking opposing lane of traffic. Jesus.
Is the Fuda a sport?
I believe so.
It's a very low-end sport.
Yeah, definitely. It might be a coupe, actually. Sorry, no, I think it's a coupe. Let me look it up, actually.
Why are we at another fucking parking spot? I'm gonna repair my car. Yeah, the Voltics are bad. Everyone's agreeing that they're just fucking cancers.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Let's see how bad the repair bill is. 1,300? It's not bad.
Oh, it is sports. Pudu is a sports.
It's a very low end of sports.
Yep, that's for sure.
Considering it's not very fast.
Yeah. I mean, it's got decent speed once you tune it up.
True, and it's got a decent acceleration as well.
Yeah.
If you drag race other low-end sports, it's well-classed.
Yeah.
That, sir, I didn't really wanted that.
What a fucking dumbass.
Your life is a joke. That was harsh. You went straight for it, man.
These people, Jesus Christ, they're salty.
Salty and savages.
Salty as the fucking ocean.
Salty as the Black Sea, who are you kidding? Fuck you, AI. Why did you even go? Why don't we just race at the docks? It'd be so much simpler. You're going the most back-ass way to the fucking airport. Drive to the airport, fucking autist. I'm never coming to one of these guys, this guy's meets again. He's a fucking autist. It's like he's got a got Down syndrome or something. Just gonna drive all over the map and watch these fuckers hit each other. Fuck me, he's retarded. I'm so sorry. I just cannot help it. It's irritating. These people, I swear to God, they're all downies. Yeah, this is the most fucked way to the airport.
He's probably going this, trying to go like the scenic route or whatever.
This is the most back-ass scenic route I've ever seen.
Oh shit, I didn't even see that guy say that in the chat.
Fuck this shit, I'm just going to the airport.
Well.
That is how you pass someone, retards. They wouldn't know that, because they're all retarded. Okay, you could avoid hitting my car, but you can't because you're all fucking retarded. But thanks, though.
Do you still have the automatic recording of your streams on?
Yeah.
Because I want to fucking download this, and I also want to show it to fucking Skyrisma to see what a fucking mess this meat is.
Oh my god, this hurts. This legitimately hurts my brain. I can't do Skyrisma's meats either, because they're just too many fucking rules. I'm not going to sit there 4 hours and listen to rules. I want to drive fast. Why do you have a Sand King? We're not going to win anything. The Blade will beat you. And the Blade is a turd on wheels. Why are the pigs here? Go away, piggies. Go search for truffles. When I'm annoyed, I have good comebacks. Move along, Piggy. I can't beat supers. And he's using some kind of mod or something. That did not look like any kind of drive I've ever seen. He was like shifting or some shit. Seeing that?
That looks like he's using drift mod.
Yeah, exactly.
I wouldn't advise driving back down the same runway.
Not driving directly down the same road.
You kinda are.
Driving down the side of it, Kyle. Same way he drove.
Why is there a car exploding?
I don't know. They're all using drift mod, dude. They're all getting these great takeoffs, and I'm not.
They might be doing that double clutch thing. I forget how the fuck you do that. Oh, no, I don't think that was drift mod.
I'm racing a super because I know I'll lose. Have fun. Really? The rocket car? Okay, you're supposed to go all the way down, but that was gonna catch your ass. Remember that one time in a meet we got our insurgent stuck up in that thing?
Yep.
It was funny.
Well.
This man is slamming a Voltic. Why is someone in a goddamn box truck?
Fucking box truck. And someone fucking crashes into him. And then crashes into the guy in front of him.
I farted.
Well.
Using mods to win in the box truck.
Well. Huh. That fucking takeoff, Jesus Christ. Fucking doing wheelies in the fucking box truck.
This fucking box truck beats me, I swear to God. I'm dirty racing because that box truck will... Oh my God, that box truck is beating me. That box truck just fucking beat me. For dinner. Better decide then. Hold on. No, it won't. I think I upset the bone. The bone is a free floating.
You might want to go to the hospital and get an x-ray.
It'll be alright. Uh-huh.